Everyone, this is Dharmendra Sharma. Today my demonstration will be on broad jump. I think you must have seen how to do broad jump. If you not, then today watch what is broad jump. Before giving my demonstration, I would like to give you the importance of broad jump. Broad jump is basically for development of explosive strength in your legs. That explosive strength help us in high jump and long jump. So how to do broad jump? We just listen and watch carefully. First of all, take proper stance. Stance means there will be a gap between legs. Do not stand like this. You must keep some gap in between legs. Then knees flex, your torso means upper portion will be straight, look front, and before jump you must swing your hands. This is called broad jump. Dear student, one thing you keep in your mind, this broad jump do not practice on cemented surface or tiled surface, that is slippery surface. So where the mud ground, the mud surface is available, where you can practice. Hopefully you learn this. Thank you very much.